Thursday at 11. On July 6th, 2007, Sunitha Yame boarded the RTA bus for home. Within minutes, Eric Warren attacked her, throwing sulfuric acid in her face. The horrendous crime would send him to prison and alter her face for life. This Thursday, meet the young woman who survived the savage crime. Monica Robbins reports her story. Thursday at 11 on Channel 3 News.